The wagon was flower. She's the flower girl.
Y'all please stand. I just pray that you would bless Jesse and Victoria and all those that are here. Lord, we thank you for their lives and what's about to happen. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Who gives this bride away? Her uncle. Jesse, would you please take it? You may be seated. Marriage is probably the oldest tradition in history. It started with Adam and Eve. And the moment that God made man, he said it's not good that he be alone. So he caused man to go to sleep. And the Bible says he took a rib from Adam and formed and fashioned out of his own hand the woman. And then when Adam woke up, he said, this is bone of my bone, flesh of my flesh. I think it's unique that the rib was missing. And when Adam found Eve, the rib found its place. You found your place, and you found what's missing. And that's what you call a union. I love the fact of your heart and how simplistic it is. It's in the simple things that you find the greatest love. And I know for a fact that you guys have found the love. One piece of advice I'll give you, if you want it. You know, marriages are built around promises and vows and babies and dogs. Are a few of my favorite things. But seriously, marriages are built around vows and promises, and if there's probably one thing we've done is we've kind of set people up to fail. And let me explain. Only God can keep promises and never break them. And I've often told people love is sometimes giving somebody the permission to hurt you. Because sometimes in life we're going to unintentionally hurt people. But the whole thing about love is not only just giving, it's also about forgiving. And all through your married life, if you'll practice that, you'll never be surprised. Never be surprised. So here's what we're going to do. Jesse, do you before God and these witnesses take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? And do you promise that from this day forward you will be her faithful husband for better or worse, rich or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish till death do you part. And Victoria, do you, before God and these witnesses, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, and do you promise that from this day forward you will be his faithful wife for better or worse, for rich or poor, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish till death do you part. You guys have some wisdom. Just if you would, place the ring upon her finger and repeat after me. I, Jesse.
I, Jesse.
Take you, Victoria.
Take you, Victoria.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
In covenant before God.
In covenant before God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful husband.
And faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For as long as we both shall live.
For long as we both shall live.
Victoria, if you place the ring in this finger. And repeat after me. I, Victoria.
I, Victoria.
Take you, Jesse.
Take you, Jesse.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
In covenant before God.
In covenant before God.
And these witnesses. To be your loving and faithful wife. In plenty and in want. In joy and in sorrow. In sickness and in health. As long as we both shall live. I want you to take her by both hands. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for Jesse and Victoria. And Lord, we just speak a blessing over them right now. Lord, we pray that whatever they set their hands to do together, that they'll prosper. Lord, we pray whatever they vision together, that they prosper. And Lord, I pray they dream big dreams. Big dreams to do big things. Lord, that you give them great ideas. Unique ideas, that Lord, that they work together, and that you give them wisdom, the strategies, how to overcome obstacles that come their way. Lord, I pray right now in the name of Jesus that everything that they do be blessed, that their children be blessed, and their children's children be blessed, that there be a blessing over their home, and they would honor you. And honor each other all the days of their life. And Lord, I pray Psalms 91 over them, that you watch over and protect them. No harm, no plague come nigh their dwelling. Your angels encamp round about them for the rest of their days. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Jesse, by the power and authority of Christ, and upon the state of Arkansas, I now pronounce you man and wife, and make this your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Miss Jesse Wallace.
Yay!
Well, y'all are blessed. Go eat, do whatever you do.